ready to hear from Mr. Spears on behalf of Mr. Hamberg.
Thank you.
Okay.
All right, this case, as your Honor knows, and as the parties know, this case has been going on for a long time. It's been going on since before I got here. We had a hearing on a petition to the Federico General by the Administrator and his two elected assets about a year and a half ago. All the claims were settled for the parties had submitted for reimbursement of attorney's fees for their clients were paid and resolved. The only thing that was left was for the administrator to file a petition to file a settlement with the council if he chose for compensation.
Hold on a second. Mr. Rarer, I think you're here as a witness.
Yes. Did they do the rule of secrecy?
Yes. Uh-huh. If you don't mind, we'll call you.
No, I'll be out there. Thank you.
All right. And you know the drill. Thank you.
So, those petitions were filed in petition form, final settlement in each case, petition for extra compensation, and there have been some objections. What I would like, what we're here to do today, in our opinion, is to go forward and have a clear path for Mr. Hamberg to be out as administrator of the state, resolve any claims against him, resolve his petition for the ordinary commission, and then for extra compensation. He's also asked in my time, since he hired me, be approved, a significant portion of which has not been paid. And basically, he's looking for a clear path to discharge and with a reserve for expenses. He is asking $3,500 to be held back to each estate for expenses. Part of what needs to be done is that final petition for discharge, I guess, needs to be filed. And there needs to be income tax returns filed in both estates. We think that there will be substantial unused deductions which can be passed out to the heirs by K-1. And just wrap up any other things. So our goal here today is to have everything heard, to present our evidence and have you to rule on this so that Mr. Hamberg can be discharged from this estate after he follows whatever direction he gives.
Okay. I've got a couple of questions, but I can just wait. I mean, it's just gonna help me figure out where we are in this estate matter. So,
I can do it.
Okay. I need to know if, and I apologize if you have them in any of these pleadings, that I've just missed it. Have all assets, to your knowledge, been collected? Maybe it will just. Now, you just indicated there may be some deductions and some tax refunds that may potentially come in that.
I don't think it'll be tax refunds. I think that would be unused deductions
okay. That
will be passed out to the heirs.
All right.
As far as my client knows, and I'll ask you, but all assets in the state have been collected and dealt with, and we're only dealing with cash.
Okay. So I know more than 6 months has passed because this estate has been here for a while.
Yes, Your Honor.
You've indicated the tax returns need to be filed.
Final.
Okay. Was a notice to debtors and creditors run? Did I ask you that?
Sure it was. Yes, Your Honor, it was.
Okay.
Both the states. The Hamberg was appointed back in 2013.
Okay.
And he promptly filed a notice to debtors and creditors. He testified to that.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Now, in terms of opening, do you wish to make an opening statement, Mr. Alvarez?
Please waive, Your Honor.
All right. Ms. Barrett, do you wish to make an opening?
No, we'll waive, Your Honor.
All right.